होली के दिन दिल खिल जाते हैं, रंगों में रंग मिल
जाते हैं। Not sure if this belt goes with this dress. Oh, let me find another one. Oh God, I'm not able to find my bracelet.
Oh no, women, how long it takes you to get ready? Come on guys, we are getting late.
Narayan. Narayan. Hello, Balikay of Earth. Yes, for a change I thought of taking an air walk on Earth, but lot of flight traffic in air, so thought of taking ground transportation, but that seems even worse.
Pranam Narad Muni, welcome to our land.
Naranji, we all have to go to a holi party right now. Why don't you join us for the holi?
Holi?
Yes, BTC organizes the holi event every year. Would you like to join us?
Khayalon mein.
Naranji, what are you dreaming about?
Oh, I was traveling through the space. Holi reminds me of the maiden Holika who tried to trick that lad Prahlad. Narayan. What an ecstasy it was to watch Prahlad. He was an ardent devotee of Lord Vishnu.
However, Prahlad's father, Hiranyakashipu, was completely different. He considered himself God and prohibited people from worshipping anyone other than him. As a result, the entire world was compelled to do his Jai Jaikara.
Has given me a watertight boon that I cannot be killed by an animal, man or woman. I cannot be killed on earth or sky, day or night, inside or outside the house. And I cannot be killed by any arms or weapon. I am immortal. May Amaru!
Jee haan, main hoon Khalnayak.
where again? Oh, almost mighty lord. It is good to celebrate your grandeur on Bollywood songs. But what is it that I am hearing that your son Prahlad does not worship you?
Hey, Narad Muni, mind it. If I was not in such a good mood, today would have been your last day.
Narayan, Narayan, if you are such a great guy, why be afraid of the truth? Dude, check out your son Prahlad, who loves and worships Lord Vishnu. Narayan, Narayan.
I will go and see Prahlad myself. Follow me.
Towards Lord Vishnu. I see him everywhere and he is the Supreme One. It is impossible for me to stop praying Lord Vishnu.
In that case, you will have to bear severe consequences. Throw Prahlad from the cliff! Prahlad has been worshipping Vishnu and all my attempts to harm him have gone in vain. I don't know what to do now. Main kya karun? Kya karun main?
Kya kare, kya na kare, ye kaisi mushkil hai. Koi to bata de iska hal, o mere bhai, o mere bhai.
Brother, don't you worry. You arrange for a par. I will coerce Prahlad to sit with me on logs of wood and you set it on fire. I have a new technology, high fashion asbestos shawl. It is fireproof and will protect me from the flames. But Prahlad, ha ha ha, he will burn to ashes in no time.
Make preparations for Holika. Baby,
And that is why and how Holika is celebrated. It marks the custom of offering one's evil nature in fire.
Prahlad, you have cost a lot of lives of my near and dear ones. Today, I will crush you.
Father, you can try crushing me, but look at all your efforts to kill me. None of them have been successful because Lord Vishnu is protecting me. Dear Father, there is still time to take blessings of Lord Vishnu. He is kind and he will forgive you.
Prahlad, enough is enough. One last warning. Stop worshipping Vishnu.
No, Father, I can't. I see him in each and every particle that I see in this entire space.
Ah, so you see him everywhere? Is he in this pillar?
Yes, Father. Listen carefully. He is there.
Vishnu, are you trying to trick me? If you are in this pillar, I will destroy this pillar itself.
Hiranyakashyap, I am neither man nor woman nor animal. I am killing you neither on earth or in the sky, neither inside the house nor outside the house, neither at daytime or at nighttime. I am not using any weapons or arms to kill you, but only my nails and fingers.
And that is the story of Prahlad. It signifies the victory of good over evil. Narayan, Narayan.
The time to reveal our actors. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a big round of applause for Lady Noggin, played by Shreya Sharma. Three Black Beauties, played by Poonam Surve, Tripti Srivastav, and Dipti Narula. Three White Beauties, played by Janani Ramaratnam, Nagashri Jamagas, and Chandrika Chandrasekharan. Garment composed Bhakt Prahlad, played by Shirini Lakshmanan. Globetrotter Narad Muni, played by Manish Tyagi. D. Khalnayak Hiran Kashyap, played by Bapu Khatam. Omnipresent Lord Narsingh, played by Ernie Cordero. Last but not least, director, producer, scriptwriter, and evil Holika, played by Nishi. been choreographed by our lovely ladies. They play a very important role in making the educational show entertaining. A special thanks to Reema Tibberwal for giving an idea on how to make the pillar, B.D. Srinivas for adding punchlines to scripts, and Vandana for giving us the opportunity to perform at BTCA. And that concludes our show. May Lord Mercy bless us all and Happy Holi, everyone.
Happy Holi!
What a wonderful performance.